Piano Concerto by Ezra Laderman. That world premiere performance was given by the American Composers Orchestra, Jose Serebrier conducting, with piano soloist Walter Ponce.